2 at 6, police are asking for your help tracking down a theft suspect. Investigators say this man used a stolen credit cards at several businesses in Providence, North Providence, and Smithfield. Now, the cards belonged to an elderly man who either lost it or lost his wallet or had it stolen at Fatima Hospital in North Providence. Police call police with any information on this suspect's identity.